Alrighty, we are back. Let's get my new stone gauntlets ready. Attack speed. 6%. I don't like attack speed, at least not for this build anyways, because it hurts my my ability to stay under 90 or above 90%. I go armor, I don't think I'll need armor. So an extra good all the way around. Instead of cold resistance, I'll have fire resistance. So. Good deal. Guess I can just get rid of these. Let's do two more.
Prove yourself worthy of your birthright.
Need more time.
Ray.
Not so good, I astound myself.
Well, at least it's at the end.
To go back.
Ready.
Your valor is unsurpassed.
Strength-based, lightning-based. Crap. That was one of the other things I was hoping to test out, is a good arcane version of that Andariel's visage, but I couldn't get one. It has to be ancient, it has to be arcane, and I would need a socket also. They just wouldn't give me one. Not that I think it would do any better than this Crown of the Primus, but it would have been interesting to at least try it. No deal. No deal. All the ones I got. These ones I got is fire. Poison. This one's cold. This one's fire. This one's arcane, but it's not ancient, so. That one's physical. Alright, let's try it again.
Brave the rifts and you will be well rewarded.
Almost finished it all in one map. Sometimes that map, depending upon what's in there, you can get all done in one map.
You dare attack me? The Rift Guardian has arrived. Still waiting.
I even kill this thing.
All right.
The blood runs true within you.
Want to see what you'll get?
Shawana. That looks horrible. I'm not even gonna bother. What do you want to go? One more quickie. Come on.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Are nothing.
Thank you.
I need to go back.
I need to go back.
I grant you the power.
You look like you could use a new one. That will look nice on you. See
I can't you carry anymore.
Fortune favors the bull. What a steal. Well, isn't that nice?
My bags are full.
Well, 2.6 billion gold is not bad, but I think I'm going to want to do those puzzle rings. I'll just do them with this build. I'm not going to bother. Well, yeah, I'll probably just, do it with this build. Thinking about the little guys at the end, treasure fiends. Just gonna be tough to get all of them out because I'm gonna end up killing her. Unless I just want to say forget about killing them and just go do them, which I suppose I could do that. Sure do hate to do that, though. I'd rather be able to get all seven of them. But, alright, it'll be alright. Alright, I will be back.